Word of God welcomes all of our first and second time guests. We are so glad you chose to join us today. Please be sure to complete our guest connection and prayer card and place it in the offering basket during giving time. Then, be sure to visit our guest relations table in the fellowship hall following service to receive a gift from us to you to say thanks. Word of God Baltimore is the site for an upcoming documentary. A live studio taping of True Men Being Black in America will take place on Sunday, December 13th at 3 o'clock p.m. The documentary will be a powerful discussion about fatherhood, love, faith, leadership, and legacy. Our very own Pastor Green will be one of the special presenters, and we are asking all of the Word of God men to be present. We want to be well represented in this historic journalistic piece and offer our thoughts on the social, spiritual, political, and economic issues affecting our city and nation. Registration is required. To reserve your seat, please visit the Ministry Resource Center today. Do you have a gift and desire to worship God through singing? Word of God is launching a mass choir, and we need men and women to be involved. The next rehearsal is next Saturday, December 5th at 10:30 a.m. All you have to do is just show up. Renovate executive office? Check. Update audio and video equipment? Check. Renovate fellowship hall? Check. New sanctuary seating? Next. The work is being done, but are you a part of it? This is our church, and each one of us should be part of its beautification and upgrade. If you have not already done so, make a commitment today to be part of Power of One Next Level. Just simply complete a commitment card and be faithful. You can get a commitment card from an usher or at the Ministry Resource Center. Make sure you grab a CD or MP3 of the sermon after service today for yourself or someone you know who needs to hear a powerful word. The cost is only $5. CDs and MP3s are available at the table next to the resource table. Lastly, happy birthday to all those celebrating this week. Have a blessed day.